mean to bust your bubble, but girls of the world ain't nothing but trouble.
Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Monday, February 2nd, 2004. I am Debbie Steele.
And I'm Mariel Jeffries. Parking passes. Today is the last day to renew your parking pass for the second semester. Look for the table in the main cafeteria. As long as your fees and fines are all paid, all you need is $25. First semester tags expire today. Anyone using an expired tag will be towed. So which is more important? $100 for towing? $25 for a pass. Didn't have a parking pass last semester? Go to the hub and pick up an application. Men's track. There will be a brief but informational meeting after school today in the senior commons for any young men interested in joining the track team. If you are involved in a winter sport, you do not need to come. Please bring a pen or pencil to the meeting, which should last about 10 minutes. There will be practice after the meeting.
Tickets go on sale today for the Sweethearts Dance during the lunch period. The cost is $6 each, with $2 being donated to the Children's Miracle Network. Join us for the best light show and great music and a great time. Doors open at 7:30 and the music starts at 8. And for the Japanese club meeting, the club is having its first meeting tomorrow at 3 to 3:45 in the senior commons. Anyone interested may attend, and no knowledge of Japan is necessary. Come and partake in a fun atmosphere and immerse yourself in the enhancing world of Japan.
Men's tennis. There is an informational meeting in room 1007 on Thursday, February 5th at 3 p.m. for any young men interested in coming out for the tennis team this spring. Attention all, please help support the sophomore class by purchasing Valentine lollipops to send to that special someone. Look for the table in the main cafeteria during all lunch periods from Thursday, February 5th to Thursday, February 12th. They will be delivered to the first period classrooms on Friday, February 13th.
Stacy Poppenhausen is this week's star student. Stacy is a positive role model and has helped students in her social studies class to do their best. Way to go, Stacy. Pick up your t-shirt at the hub. And girls track, don't forget about the meeting after school today in room 1205. Please be there and on time. It only lasts about 20 minutes.
Town and Country Driving School, the next session will begin on Tuesday, February 17th. Classes will be held Tuesday through Friday the first week and Monday through Thursday the second week. Pick up a flyer at the hub for details. This just in. Again, this past weekend, the Encore Entertainment Company was selected as grand champions at the Cuyahoga Classic Invitational. At this competition, Medina beat 15 of the finest show choirs in the Midwest. Medina won awards for best vocals, best instrumentalists, best in class, and overall grand champions. To date this season, Medina has won grand champion awards and best vocals in every competition they've entered. They have beat over 45 show choirs in the past 3 weekends. Congratulations to Encore and their directors, Mr. Bianchi, Mrs. Knepper, and Mrs. Beta.
Way to go, Encore. Theater Club. Those students attending the musical Saturday Night Fever must be on the bus by 6:10 tomorrow. The money for the next show is due February 19th. This show is an opera about Nero. And Huddle. Huddle has been rescheduled for this Wednesday. The buses will be available. And good luck with your tobacco lesson.
Shuttle. Shuttle for Claggett and St. Francis has been rescheduled for tomorrow. Route shuttle will be Tuesday, February 10th. And we'd like to thank Sean Soltis for our lovely artwork today.
Very nice.
Impressive. Today's menu. Egg rolls with meat or vegetable, fried rice, peas, cheese sticks, fruit cup, and milk.
Make it a great day, Medina.
Later.